I'm music director of Opera Workshop. And my colleagues are here, Irini Kiriakidou, who is an invaluable collaborator and staged half of our scenes tonight. We have a very special person sitting right next to her. Her mother has been here from Athens, Greece for 6 weeks, and this is her final night here. To acknowledge my colleagues from the voice faculty. Also, I see Drew, Tyler, I saw you come in. Is anybody else here? Claire, are you here? We could not do this without the help of our wonderful voice faculty. And there you are. Yeah. Thank you. Thank you. The other half of the scenes tonight were staged by B. Shawit, who is a senior and also an invaluable part of the team. We'd like to acknowledge Bree Harris and Mia Vitello and our wonderful facilities staff who make this all possible. So this theme has been a really fun one for us. I chose it back in, I don't know, late August or September, and as I told Irini, I had about five times the amount of material. We could do another scenes program and yet another and another about family relationships, children, their parents, brothers and sisters, loss, having a baby, all kinds of connections. So I hope you will enjoy it as much as we have enjoyed working on it. So without further ado, here is A Family Affair.
You're pretty enough for all normal purposes.
Thank you. Thank you. Oh. tuo figlio, fate con cielo rider, nell'ombra e nel silenzio, là, il tuo rossore lotta via nascondi.
Primo party in Canada, then a big one, then the biggest one in the country.
Ha, Carrie, I'm gonna get rich on sardines. I mean, we're gonna get rich. You and me, and all of us.
The first you marry will have one little kid. The second you will go and have another little kid. You'll soon be down in socks for eight little feet.
On your building up to another fleet.
Come here.
We'll build a lot more rooms. A dear little house will get bigger. A dear little house will get bigger.
And so will I bigger.
Carrie, can you imagine how it'll be when all the kids are upstairs in bed and you and me sit alone by the fireside? Me and my armchair, and you and my knee.
Shining star.
while she don't complain about the weather, but she is afraid to get out of the house. She thinks she won't make it back in time, in case, you know.
I was the same way with my Vincent. But with May, I was up and out to the very last minute. Miss Buchanan, I think she would like some nice minestrone, good Italian vegetable soup.
Much obliged, Mrs. Fiorentino, but she can't seem to keep anything on her stomach. That's why I went out and got her a pair. I'm sort of jittery, I guess. I'll sure be glad when this is all over with.
Honest, the way men carry on, you'd think it was them having the baby.
Well, in a way, I think it's harder on the man. No, I mean it.
When a woman has a baby, assuming that she can, she shouldn't overlook the fact it's awful hard on a man. That's the way it is with me, folks. I'm under nervous strain, and even though I'm not laid up, I can hardly stand the pain. She tells me all her fears, it nearly drives me silly. She thinks the baby's eyes will blast and will look like Cousin and Tilly.
Thank you. Perdi amici il mio tesoro. Cercatemi, recatemi, qualche odor, qualche spirito, non tardate, donna Anna. Sposa. Amica. Il duolo estremo, la meschinella uccide.
Padre mio!
Celate, allontanate agli occhi suoi quell'oggetto d'orrore. Anima mia! Consolati! Fa cuore!
Thank you. Oh yes, her something.
Dudley, is it you? Yes.
Go on.
Dudley, is it evil what I'm doing? No.
You must not be so afraid. Ask her something else.
Dudley, are you happy?
Yes, Mother, I am happy.
But what are you doing here?
Please draw your sheep. What's that thing?
It isn't a thing. It's an aeroplane.
What do you do in it?
Every week my heart beats fast. Out on the runway strip at last. The needle flutters on the flight controls. The engine splutters and the aircraft rolls. Then a bang and a thump and the hint of a prayer.
Thank you. for you, who's gonna make a match for me?
And then after her, one for me. So if Yenta.
Oh, Yenta, Yenta, Yenta.
Well, somebody has to arrange the matches.
She might bring someone wonderful.
Someone interesting.
And well off.
And important. Matchmaker, matchmaker, make me a match. Find me a find, catch me a catch. Matchmaker, matchmaker, look through your book and find me a perfect match.
Matchmaker, matchmaker, I'll bring the veil. You bring the groom, slender and pale. Bring me a ring, for I'm longing to be the envy of all I see.
For papa, make him a scholar.
For mama, make him rich as a king. For me,
from side to side. A nice man can catch right. excited to share this evening of music with you, and we have one more little encore, a little bit more music from Fiddler on the Roof. Yeah.